Want to get the most out of your battery life? Here's a few smart tips. Don't need the full 32 amps while charging your EV. The charging current limit lets you dial it down to match your solar outputs and to protect your home from circuit overload. If you're thinking of using air conditioning, you can pre-condition the cabin temperature while you're still plugged in. That way the energy comes from the charger rather than the battery. Planning for a longer trip? Mazda's intelligent EV travel planning shows you all the charging stops along the way, allowing you to arrive at them with about 10% battery. Why? The DC fast charging is most efficient between 10 and 80%, taking just 24 minutes. For a longer journey, you can set a battery minimum for your destination. The car will automatically take this into consideration when suggesting charging stops along the way. You can see your remaining range right here in the driver display. In the WLTC mode, it takes into consideration of the standard consumption data. But if you'd like a more personalized estimate, switch to dynamic mode. It adapts to your driving style and preferences. One more tip for efficient driving. If you're mostly driving in the city with frequent stops and starts, set your energy recovery to strong. It will help extend your range.